Hi, this is John from Expert Village. In this video clip, I'll be talking about brake fluid and paint. When working with brake fluid, be sure you don't accidentally spill any on your car. Dot 3 and dot 4 brake fluid will eat paint, so again, don't spill any on your car. To show you what I'm talking about, I'm going to put a small amount of brake fluid on this painted surface, and I'm going to let it sit for about 5 minutes. Now I'm going to go ahead and wipe off the brake fluid. And you can tell where it's already started to eat through the finish of this painted surface. If I were to take a putty knife to it and scrape real gently, the paint would probably start to flake off. If you do accidentally spill brake fluid on your car, be sure that you wipe it off right away.